life, you've done just what you want, gone where you want to go. Nobody holds you to account, nobody tells you no. You're obnoxious and entitled, you're reckless and you're rude. But now Ant and Dec are onto you, so you might just be screwed. You can sneer at panorama and laugh at all the news as they rattle off a list of crimes of which you are accused. Even if they all know when and where and who and what and how, but when Ant and Dec come after you, you're in trouble now. You don't want to make them angry, those cheeky Geordie lads. They are the heart and soul of the whole nation. We already know they care, and now we know they share everybody else's anger and frustration. You've never bothered to apologize or make amends. The press are on the payroll, the police are your best friends. No reason to curtail your selfish, narcissistic fun. But now Ant and Dec are coming, so it's time you better run. Ant and Dec are after you, it's time you better run.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, please hit like and share. If you'd like to see more, please hit subscribe. And if you'd like to help me make more, please visit patreon.com/mitchben.